War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
Mac and Dad at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
My turn, big guy.
Good morning, Mum.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course, Mum. Enjoy your coffee, Mum.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. Looks like the milk got delivered. Saddle up Salisbury steak. Rated A+.
I know we were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Codsworth.
Hey, hon.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Need to finish making Sean's costume. Wow, look at you. How'd a guy like me ever get so lucky, huh? We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
Hey, hon.
Do I look nervous? I look nervous, don't I?
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
It's that salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering me. Comfortable as an autumn jamboree. All the easier for our mechanized Hellcats to drive any screaming commie memes right into the bohol sea. And now look at sports. Something that is unquestionably, inescapably American. I'm referring, of course, to our great national pastime. He's persistent. I'll give him that.
Hey, Codsworth.
I'll be sweeping up the floors later.
Codsworth?
Maybe if
now,
we ignore him.
Don't you touch the laundry. I'll take care of it.
He's still there. I'm kind of impressed.
Hun?
Can you get the door? Whenever I answer, he just asks for you over and over.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Go on.
Nice to find you, ma'am. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Come back some other time.
Come on, hon. It's just a little paperwork. Let him fill it out, and it's done.
Okay, you talked me into it.
Just need to get this pesky info all squared away. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been checked, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay?
It's a little early to be drinking. Codsworth?
If I may, Sean requires your personal attention. A little motherly love to quiet the nerves.
Hun?
I'll be there in a minute. Go ahead. My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he?
Hey,
I fixed that mobile in his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin?
Best behavior, just like his dad.
Well, most of the time. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Hey, hon.
What's wrong with Codsworth?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Oh, no.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
Listen.
My God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered,
keep going!
To Vault 111 immediately.
We're on the list.
Infant? Adult male? Adult female? Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
sir.
You two, follow me! Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can! Now keep moving! This way! Step on the platform! In the center!
Almost there! Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
Can't this thing
move faster? We did it.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future, underground.
So we just...
yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. We left a minute later.
No, we don't. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe just this way, please. This way.
Step over to the table, take a seat. This way, please. Just step over to the table.
Just this way.
Welcome.
Thanks.
Pick up a suit right over
what
there.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Excuse me.
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. Just this way. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Don't you think?
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just
excuse me.
Here and put your vault suit on.
Time.
Pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Come on, come on. Oh, God.
Cryogenic array. Vault residents must vacate immediately.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. Do this.
Release override.
Be the only one left.
Hello? Anyone? Why? Why did they do this? Oh. They're dead.
Broken. Override. Please contact your Vault Tech maintenance representative for service.
Busted. Roaches? What the hell? Ugh! What happened here? Where is everyone? Coming back later for you. Terminal should open this. This is all that's left? Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out? Thank you.
power cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Codsworth, what happened to the world?
The world, Mum? Well, besides our geraniums still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Sir Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed him.
These things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, sir had him last, remember? Perhaps he's gone to the pub. I'm sure he'll be back with him momentarily.
Sean's been kidnapped. And I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
What? No. I need help, Codsworth, not food.
Mum, I've been thinking. If something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
The Red Menace?
Why, the Communists, of course. The Russians and the Chinese.
Codsworth, I don't think the Reds are going to be a problem anymore.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, Sir and young Sean, they're my family, too.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum.
Codsworth.
Mum, don't worry. My search protocols are on full alert. This should be fun!
Hey, Codsworth.
Mum, Sir and young Sean, they aren't here.
Hey, Codsworth.
Mum, Sir and young Sean, they aren't here.
Codsworth.
Mum, Sir and young Sean, they aren't here.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, me, Travis. Anyway. Worry, worry, worry.
Maybe I'm a fool about love. Maybe.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You seem like an okay guy. Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey. 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 Structure over here. See, how to go there. Move here. Heads up. There. Grab that. Get that. Move out. Heads up. Over there. Get into position. Right here, boy. Look alive. Wait there.
Look alive.
won't be able to pick this.